Okay, hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. I actually was recording for a few minutes and I said some stuff, nothing really of any importance, just that this is probably going to be my last video for this session because I'm tired. But then I realized that my screen was not moving at all because when my computer died, it messed stuff up. So story chair around. Oh, I actually like that. It's really cute. A stick wooden case. Oh, a stone well. Okay, so I need soft will. Soft will. Soft. What is it called? Wood, stone, and fiber. Tall birdhouse. Soft wood. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. Hay bales. I need fiber and wheat. Swimming pool. Stone, a white daisy, and softwood. Basket. Okay, so I can make some fun stuff. Ooh, a trellis arch. What do I need for that? That did not tell me what I needed. What do I need for the trellis arch? Softwood, soil, and some flowers. Okay, I need to check in here and see. Okay. Transfer. Oh, okay. I can't transfer anything yet. I'm gonna move you over. Then I need to transfer. Transfer. Nope, can't do that yet either. Here we go. Transfer. Transfer. What is this? Rich soil. Alright, I'll move this to transfer you. Alright, that'll do for now. I need to make seaweed. Okay, I have to go sell some items at Goofy's. Which I guess is good, because I need more money, but like, I'm running out of space for everything here. Never mind for now.
Works for me!
Yep, okay, so I definitely am gonna need more soft wood. I need certain types of flowers. Okay, I'm not mean to just water the grass randomly. I just don't know if I'm gonna have enough, like the stuff that I need to make enough, what do you call it? Like I'm gonna have enough furniture to even decorate. I'm gonna have the materials that I need to make the amount of furniture that I need ten items of furniture. So I just need to find out this like outdoor like landscaping type stuff kind of thing. So I think that's gonna kind of make a big difference. See what I need for furniture. Okay, for this I need sunflower, rope, soil. For this I need two more white and pink, whatever those things are called. Okay. What did I need the fiber for though? Like what furniture involved the fiber? Was it? Okay, so I can make hay bales, more hay bales, heavy wooden table. Okay, I can make a stone well. What else do I need for the trellis arch? Soft wood. And another one of those. Alright, so it's gonna give me two pieces of furniture. Yellow light beach. Okay. So wait, if I unlock it, does that mean that I can just place it, like, whenever, wherever kind of situation, or... Because I definitely need more soft wood, but I also would like... How much money do I have? Can I do Maui's house yet? I'm pretty sure I can. I think that I sold enough stuff and go here. I can unlock one of these. What do you say? Shall we go welcome Maui real quick? Attention there at all. fine quality place for Maui. I'm sure he'll be pleased. Let's see. Beautiful. Welcome, Maui. Wow! Thanks, Maui. Ooh, yes. What? Okay, it's a valley. You weren't kidding. I love it here. Well, that food you brought me was pretty good. Where can I find more of it? Ooh, all right. I have something to give you. I am going to give you grilled fish. Thanks, I really appreciate it. You're welcome. You're about to thank me for something, right? I have something to give you. I'm gonna give you one more. Yes. Thanks, I really appreciate it. You're welcome, Maui. Ooh. New level. Select one of the walls. Yeah, I feel like fishing. Okay. Great. Now what do you need, Maui? Just the person I wanted to see. So far, this village is fine, but do you know that it doesn't have coconuts? I would already have them if I created Dreamlight Valley, but lucky for you, I can create coconuts now. Thanks? You're welcome. See, things are already looking up. So first I need an eel. My fishing friend Goofy can help catch some. Go check with him. What? Go, go! Can you tell me where I can catch an eel?
Hi there, pal!
You're looking for an eel? Are you sure? They're slippery as eels. Well, you're gonna need worms and a fishing trap. I always find lots of worms burrowing around the ponds in the meadow. You just gotta dig them up, then craft a trap with wood and head... whatever I just said. It'll attract plenty of eels for whatever it is you're doing. Oh, the best place to put the trap is near the dock on the beach. Good luck.
Works for me! Yup!
So now I have to dig for worms. Okay, Ari. Okay. Ari. Thank you.
Oh, if you see Moana, tell her Maui says you're welcome.
Yeah, okay, I'll do that now. Sport, I guess. Okay, let's see what. Get worms, get softwood. Okay. So I still need more worms and I still need more softwood. So good. Okay, this is a spot I can dig. Hello. Must be another recipe. Okay. Where else is there some more wood? Nope. Nothing here. Wood. I need some more wood. Probably not wood on the beach, right? Okay. I think I only need like two more pieces. Let's see if there's some up here. Oops, there's two right there. Right. Oh, there's three even. Oh, did not mean to do that. Everything that I need, right? Let's check real quick. Okay, relax. Craft a fishing trap. Okay, I think I can do that. The bird's really mad at me because he knows it's bedtime and he wants me to put him to sleep. Fishing trap. Here we go. Make. Alrighty. Beautiful. Okay, now next do I need to go put the fishing trap? Place the fishing trap near the dock on Dazzle Beach. Okay, I can do that. Alrighty. The dock is. How do I check the fishing trap? Okay. Alright, now I just need to hunt down Maui. I wonder, does that count as furniture? It sure does. Alright. What other furniture can I place here real quick? Nope, stop it. Hunt Maui down and talk to him. Hurry up, Maui. There he is.
Hey, kid, give me a hand.
Any moment now, an eel is going to come sniffing around those worms, so you have to check near the trap often and catch whatever swims nearby. Come back to me when you've caught one.
Thanks, kid.
Oops. Catch an eel attracted by the bait in the fishing trap. Okay, so I had to go all the way back up here just for it to tell me exactly what I already knew. So now here's my quest. Oh, there's Minnie. Hi, Minnie. Minnie Mouse. Minnie. So now how do I know? Am I supposed to, like, actually fish right here? Like, is that the point? Now I have to try to actually, like, physically catch. He is going to want to bury the eel. Oh, hi, Maui.
Hey!
There you are. I've been telling folks about my many accomplishments. Also, giving hair care tips. Oh, you found an eel. Great. Now all we have to do is plant it on the beach. Oh, and don't forget to water it. Soon you're going to have a coconut tree, courtesy of yours truly. Yep, I'm going to enjoy that coconut in my belly. Be sure to bring me one.
You're welcome.
Potato leek soup. That's a recipe that I just got. Interesting. Pebbles. Okay, that's what I keep getting as pebbles. Mm-mm. critters? What am I supposed to do with the critters? Like, they're adorable, but what is the point? Like, what do I do with them? I guess that's it for now. Not really much else I can do at the moment. A lot of stuff I have to collect, and it's kind of a lot of boring stuff. I wonder if maybe I shouldn't, like, grind a little bit off camera. I just, like, make some furniture and, like, kind of do some stuff. Because I feel like there's so much more that I should be, like, doing, or, like, able to do. I'm just not doing any of it. Okay, let's see. Functional items. Furniture. Ooh, Zen garden. Need stone, pebbles, and sand. Yeah, I definitely want to make one of those eventually. But for now, I don't really have a whole lot I can do. So anyway, I'm going to end this here. Thank you very much for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, let me know what you think. I do think that I'm going to try to do some I guess I have everything. Oh no, I don't. What is this stuff? Motif. Moonstones. Motif. Tuckware jacket. Ceiling. And a rug. Oh, nice. Okay. I don't understand why it's red if there's not more stuff that I can do here. Okay, so why are you red? There's genuinely not more stuff that I can grab here. I guess I will get this rug because it looks like this ends in 10 hours. And there's literally nothing else. Okay, anyway, thanks for watching. Bye.